Good morning. So, it's a little after 5 a.m. and I'm awake, mostly because my son Knightley is already awake calling me. I'm whispering a little bit because my wife and daughter are still sleeping. And I woke up like this. So this is how I look first thing in the morning. Beautiful. So every morning when my wife and daughter are still sleeping, my son and I actually are down here and we'll read books, we'll do puzzles, we'll play with his toys, and right now, as you can tell, not too bad, but just wait in about an hour or so, it's gonna be like a storm came and there's gonna be just all this stuff is gonna be everywhere. Hey. You feel good now?
Yeah.
You feel like it's gonna be a good day?
Yeah.
When you have a child, you'll notice that most of the stuff that's yours now belongs to them. So I like to sneak away when I want something for me. Right here, take a look. This is my morning snack, Belvita. Absolutely delicious, absolutely convenient. Let me see. Favorite ones are definitely cinnamon brown sugar. These are delicious. Oh no, I hear someone. Now the whole family's awake. My wife is here downstairs with us, but she is still tired. I mean, Raylan, this little tiny one.
She woke up three times.
Three times last night. She likes waking up. And she likes keeping mama awake.
My wife likes that I go to the gym because, you know, she gets two abs from me. Not quite the six yet. Maybe one day I'll have six. So now I am off to the gym to get my gains on. Every morning I like to go to the gym because, you know, gains are apparently a good thing. Alright, so I barely touched the rim. It's not bad for someone as old as me. I'm over 30, probably 5'7 to be honest. I slowly maybe get a little higher, but we'll see. Did some sprints, getting my workout in. Whew, feels good. And you know what? It's still not even 9 a.m. Just like I predicted this morning, it was clean, and within about an hour, we're back to the storm. The storm that is known as Knightley. But we'll get ready for the day, and yeah. So that's pretty much my morning routine. Once I'm ready for the day, we get to work. Do you want Daddy to go to work today?
No.
Do you want me to stay here and play with you?
Yeah.
You'd rather me play all day?
Yeah.
He never wants me to go to work. He wants me to play with him all day. Say, see you later, everybody.
See you later, everybody.
Say, thanks for watching.
Thanks for watching.
Say, bye.
Bye.